Ready yourself to show some police presence. We require support. Who's available?
I'll take care.
Can you describe what you saw?
I even know the person, officer.
You can leave now. Have a great day. I'll manage it. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Stay alert and keep your eyes open.
You're detained because you match a description in the police computer.
Okay, maybe you're looking for someone else?
Would you show me your ID, please?
Okay. One sec.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I have to arrest you for robbery.
Please, officer!
Well done, officer.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car.
It'll have property tomorrow at the station.
I'll take care of it. Watch your head, please.
An officer.
I've arrived at the robbery scene. I'll take care of it. Can you describe what you saw?
Unfortunately, officer, I can't help you. I just got here.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Let me know what you saw.
Unfortunately, officer, I can't help you. I just got here.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Tell me what you saw.
You've come to the right person, officer. I know who it is.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
I'll manage it.
I'll start searching for the suspect.
We've updated your map.
Thank you.
This is Patrol 4431. I'm taking care of the robbery.
Please show me your ID. I'm currently busy with another issue. I have to arrest you for robbery. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
Please, no!
We'll inform the victim.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station.
Good job, officer.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel for of your own choice. The government will provide you. Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm.
We have an emergency. Any available officers, please respond.
On my way. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further. Hello. Can you tell me what you saw?
This person was going way too fast.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Watch out for your head. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Tell me what you saw.
I was in a real hurry, and I drove too fast. My apologies, officer.
Please take your accident report.
Seems fine. Thank you, officer.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of cannabis.
What?
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please.
Hi, officer.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
So much money for such a little infraction.
Here's your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
You have the right to remain silent in any state you may be in, or against any court of law. You have the right to have nothing independent from the law of your own choice. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now.
We require support.
Stay here. I'll take care of it. I have arrived at the scene. I will take care of it. I have a person who's been injured requesting an ambulance. Let me know what you saw.
Unfortunately, officer, I can't help you. I just got here.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Tell me what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing. You've come to the right person, officer. I know who it is.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Okay.
I've arrived in the area. I'll start looking for the suspect.
Your map with the potential area where the suspect can be found.
Excuse me, I'm in a bind. Can you help me out, please?
Police, stop now!
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. You've committed a violation by possessing drugs. You're being arrested. Please move on to care of another issue.
Oh, please don't do that.
Please proceed with me to the police car. Watch your head. Thank you. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
It's good to see you again.
We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I've arrived at the scene and will begin processing the accident. I have a person who's been injured requesting an ambulance. Tell me what you saw.
I'm sure I used my turn signal, officer.
Let me see your driver's license.
Can you hear
and
me?
If available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
I'm all right.
Okay, officer.
More shocked than
there
that.
You go.
Can you make it to the ambulance on your own? We need to take a closer look.
Okay, Doc. I can manage, I think.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. Okay, here's your accident report.
Doesn't look very complete to me.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need
Can
a record of my current
saw?
Location,
I'm
please.
I'm sure I used my turn signal before
Record's
turning.
Record's en route to your location.
This is your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please take your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. You're detained for drinking publicly. It's a violation.
Huh?
I need to see your ID, please. I have to fine you for drinking in public. It will cost you $300.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Drive backwards.